Dear brothers and sisters of the Calabrian family, I wish you a happy feast of Saint John Calabria. From this place, from the house, mother house, in this terrace, where Saint John Calabria many times blessed the city of Verona and all the humanity, we will receive today, in this day, the blessing from Saint John Calabria with his relics, not only for the city of Verona, but for all the world, where the congregation, where the opera, where the Calabrian family is present in the world. So today we are invited to contemplate the holiness of Saint John Calabria, a holiness who is a holiness of trust, abandonment in the divine providence, and is a commitment, especially to the poorest, to the needed, to the desperate of this society. From this place, I wish you, I wish all of you, a happy feast of Saint John Calabria, and may the holiness of Saint John Calabria can be spread throughout the world through our lives, our simple lives, carrying in our hearts the charism of the congregation. To all of you, may the Lord bless you, and I wish a happy feast of Saint John Calabria.